Welcome, it's Medieval Dynasty. I just grabbed hold of this, and gentle start. And had to mess about with the sound settings. It was too loud. So, I had loaded it, I'll load it again. Turn head bobbing off. Not much is going to get done in this part. There's no way I'm going to rush anything like this. Right, let's go.
I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. Lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered a story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley far away from the war. For weeks, I held on to that thought, until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
Right, first check the performance. So I may restart the game. If I feel like I've not got off to a good start, I may restart it. Fighting, falling, or ignoring negative statuses may cause you to lose health. Losing all of it will result in death. You regenerate health by sleeping in your bed, eating healing herbs or herbalist potions to cure wounds. All I did was jump? Are you alright? You look like you've seen a ghost. That's funny, my grandmother used to describe them exactly the same way. Sorry, you must have mistaken me with someone. So the first thing I noticed about this game is it's just come out of early access, so we don't have voice acting here. You are free to go wherever you like and start a new life. I hereby grant you the permission of the Castellan to build and farm on any unutilized land in the valley. Construct yourself a house and see what comes next for you. You can even build a whole village if you please. There are many travelers passing through. Maybe some of them would like to join your settlement. Just like that, I can take the land free of charge. Gotta pay taxes! Grab a few rocks and sticks from the ground and craft yourself a simple axe. With it, you can cut down trees and chop them into logs. Then you can create a weapon that will be crucial in the building process. I'm sure you can get the hang of it. So, rocks and sticks to get the axe. All the basic resources can be collected in the wild. Just look around and reach out for them. Sticks are the easiest to find, but on the other hand, stones and herbs are much harder to spot. Move the cursor on the desired item until its name is shown and collected. Resources are used for various purposes like building, crafting, healing, and eating. And by the way, they had a game guide available. You pay extra for the guide. I decided not to get it. Because the game's being updated and the guide is probably already out of date. I probably am much better off just looking stuff up on the internet if I want to find out anything. So it says up here, chapter 1, a new beginning, I need to collect 3 more sticks and I need a couple of stones. You can steal items. A medium wicker basket. Okay, I'm on the lookout for stones. These are rocks. And I need a pickaxe. Daisies and dandelions. Can I go swimming? Okay, to cut down a tree you will need to have an axe. This tool can be bought or crafted in creation menu in the handcrafting section. Equip the axe in one of the quick slots at the inventory and take it out. Approach a tree, start cutting it until it drops down, then chop down the fallen one into smaller parts to acquire logs and other resources like sticks and feathers. There's an unstuck option there. I've not seen the map yet either. Gustavia. Get quests here. Creation menu is Q. Now, this is where we get the realism settings. Realism? This guy's picking up massive great logs and putting them in his pocket. Oh, I'm over encumbered now. Damn it. and straw. Straw then, I'm missing straw. I hope the game's paused in the background. Log obtained by cutting down trees and chopping them. Stick collected from the ground. Stone mined from rocks. Stone deposits found in caves. Salt mined from salt deposits. Limestone gathered from rocks using a pickaxe. Copper ore mined from copper deposits found in caves using a pickaxe. Clay collected from clay deposits using a shovel. Leather gathered from animals using a knife. Feather obtained with bird traps or from cutting down trees. Straw, here it is, collected from picking up reeds or from crafting crops into grains on the threshing floor. And they too need to find reeds then. Wool collected from sheep using shearing scissors. Manure collected from the pigsty. Thank you. I drank some water, get that back up. Building menu can be accessed through the creation menu. Select the building you wish to construct, find a proper place for it. Structures cannot be built too close to other villages and require a relatively flat surface. You'll need a hammer equipped. As you can see, I'm on my quest now, build your first town. Preferably before it gets dark. It looks like I've got a point to spend. Survival knowledge, next level 5% more experience gained from survival activities. 2 Celsius more temperature tolerance. Wearing leather, 25% higher poison resistance. Seeing mushrooms, feathers, and herbs in spectrum. And it says tier 2 here. I'm not sure I can get that. Gotta have a tier one first. I need a log. I can't select my build hammer, I just made it. Can't select it. And I guess I'm done. So it looks like I'm restarting. Finally, I get the sleep.